Happening today, the family of a woman shot and killed for winning a basketball game will come face to face with her killer. Cameron Hogg pleaded guilty yesterday to shooting and killing Asia Womack back in 2022. Police found her body in South Dallas. In exchange for his plea, Hogg sentenced to 20 years in prison. Today, he's due in court to hear victim impact statements from Womack's loved ones.